Hi friends, the notification for railway recruitment is out on employment news dated 23rd February to 1st March 2019. Railway Recruitment Board is inviting applications for various posts under NTPC, paramedical staff, ministerial and isolated categories and level 1 categories. There were a total of 30,000 posts in NTPC, paramedical staff and ministerial and isolated categories. For level 1, there are approximately 1 lakh posts which are being offered by the Railway Recruitment Board. As many of you are planning to start your preparation, in this video, we are going to discuss about the examination pattern and syllabus so that you can start your preparation. Before that, let's have a detailed look about the selection process of RRB. So the first stage is prelims, second stage is mains, third one is skill test, fourth medical test and followed by document verification. Students who have cleared the prelims will be called for mains. Once students clear the mains examination, they will be called for skill test and medical followed by document verification. So now let's have a look at the examination pattern of prelims. So in prelims, there will be 4 sections. A total of 100 questions need to be answered in 90 minutes. So the 4 sections are reasoning, general science, arithmetic and general awareness. In reasoning, there will be a total of 25 questions which carries 25 marks. So in general science, there will be 25 questions, in arithmetic 20 questions and in general awareness a total of 30 questions. Now let's have a look at the examination pattern of mains. In mains, there will be a total of 120 questions which need to be answered in 90 minutes. So 30 questions each from reasoning, general science, arithmetic and general awareness will be asked. So each question carries 1 mark each. So every section carries 30 marks each. So in reasoning and general intelligence, the topics that are covered are visual reasoning, which includes pattern detection, hidden images, embedded images, mirror images and figure matrix, followed by statement argument, statement conclusion, statements inference, problem solving, verbal and visual analysis, arithmetic reasoning, sitting or circular arrangements. In general intelligence, the topics that are covered are puzzles or complex arrangements, analogy, equality or inequality, classification of odd pair, syllogisms, alphanumeric series, decision making, blood relation and direction sense. Now coming to general sciences. In general sciences, questions will be asked from 4 different areas, that is chemistry, biology, physics and environmental studies. In biology, the areas that are tested are classification of living organisms, main concepts of life sciences, the cell basic unit of life, nutrition and respiration, blood and blood circulation, endocrine system, reproductive system, genetics, science of heredity, environment and ecology, health and hygiene, biodiversity and its conservation, human diseases, prevention and remedies, communicable diseases and non-communicable diseases, alcoholism and drug abuse, animals, plants and human life. In chemistry, the topics that are covered are acids, bases and salts, oxidation and reduction, elements and compounds, chemistry of ores and metals, carbon, nitrogen and their compounds, fertilizers, pesticides, insecticides, biochemistry and biotechnology, electrochemistry, polymers and plastic. In physics, the topics that are covered are physical quantities, standards and units, force, universe, general scientific laws, scientific instruments, inventions and discoveries, national scientific laboratories, heat, light and sound, atomic and nuclear physics, solid state, geophysics, astronomy and space science, electricity and magnetism, and motion and energy. In arithmetic ability, the topics that are covered are profit and loss, margins and discounts, simplification, areas and volumes, speed calculation, problems on age, simple or compound interest, time and work, averages and mixtures, time and distance, pipes and systems, linear or quadratic equations, and data interpretation. In data interpretation, bar graphs, pie charts, line graphs, and tables, etc. will be covered. In general awareness section, the topics that are covered are Indian economy, Indian history, Indian geography, Indian railways, Indian polity, Indian culture and heritage, current affairs, which includes national, international organizations, person and news, deaths and demises, awards, science and technology, sports, and government policies. In static affairs, both national, international organizations, awards and honors, science and technology, yearbooks, days and dates, etc. will be tested. CRACU is providing free material for RRB NTPC preparation. So for that, please look in the description for free material. To attempt free RRB mocks, please do Google search for CRACU RRB mocks. We will be back with more videos on RRB NTPC cutoffs and salary. So for more videos, please do like and subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for more notifications. Thank you.